Guys, it's Mo, and today I'm gonna try to do a quick video. I always say that on these Shea Moisture products that I have here with me, and I want to thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you to my old and new blushers. Yeah, so I have been using these products since a few months now. I don't remember when I purchased them. Several months now I've been using these products, some of them more than others. And some of them, I not some of them, there's one in particular that I'm not sure if I quite like as much as I thought I would. So I'm just gonna get right into it. Shea Moisture, the brand, has been around, I guess, for a very long time, but they're more recently, for me, been on the natural hair circuit more often. And I didn't know about Shea Moisture until I saw it in Walgreens a few months ago because I just became natural again. So they're all natural products, and the company's name is Shea Moisture. The product states on all the bottles, the product states that it is organic, but I think there might just be one or two organic ingredients, and you'll see the asterisks as to which ones are. So I'm gonna start out with my least favorite, or the one that I really maybe haven't given a good shot or good chance, and it's the Shea Moisture Organic Raw Shea Butter Reconstructive Elixir. This is it. It's just an oil, basically, to assist with sealing in moisture in your hair, but it's paraben-free. All of these are paraben-free. I don't know how to say that. Paraffin-free, gluten-free, propylene-glycol-free, mineral oils, synthetic fragrance-free, no PBA, no synthetic color, no animal ingredients, no sulfates, no DEA, no NYPD, no LAPD, no FBI, none of that. It's free of all. I'm sorry, guys, it's pretty much free of all of that stuff. And I'll just go ahead and read off the ingredients, the first four or five ingredients. And the first ingredient is shea butter, which is said to be organic shea butter, argan oil, vegetable squalene or squalene, carrot oil, macadamia nut oil, isopropyl myristate. This is very fine for me to write, for me to read. Very fine. Boom. Okay. Avocado oil, castor oil, so on and so forth. Yeah, so this is just basically an oil, but so it acts as any other oil for me, so I guess that's why I'm not too thrilled with it. And this was the one that I hunted down. So I'm gonna move right on into the Organic Yucca and Baobab Anti-Breakage Mask with Biotin and Bamboo Extract. And this is for thin, fine hair. And there's what that one looks like. This line, the green line, is for thin, fine hair, and all the products with that mossy green color is to thicken, volumize, and soften, I guess. So that's what all the products are supposed to do. But this, as this said, it's a mask, and you're supposed to put it on your hair for 5 minutes to 30 minutes, and then you wash it out thoroughly, they say. And this is what it looks like. Hopefully, there's no hair in that. That grosses me out. So that's what it looks like, and that's the consistency of it. It's very thick, but it's not too thick where it's hard to apply or really penetrate the hair. So it's nice consistency, and I like this a lot, a lot. It makes my hair feel super, super soft when I use it. Especially the longer I use it, the better. The longer I let it sit on my hair, the better it is. So I actually really, really like this. And the ingredients are deionized water, shea butter, coconut oil, mango seed butter, avocado oil, olive oil, aloe leaf extract, ammonia salt, which they put as for conditioner, yucca extract, vegetable protein, and baobab extract, so on and so forth. So pretty natural ingredients. This is very good. The smell is divine. I love the smell of all the products, you know, except for this. This doesn't really have anything fantastic going on in the smelling department. Yeah. But it smells great, really nice. It really conditions my hair, and it really makes it softer, and I feel like my hair is I don't want to use the word stronger, but it's less likely to break when I use this. When I'm combing it, it's really good to detangle. I detangle while this is in my hair. I really, really like it. Really like this one. This has the kind of yellow color, and this, whenever you see this one, you know it's for dry damaged hair. Will heal, grow, and strengthen your hair. And this specific one is the Organic Raw Shea Butter Restorative Conditioner with sea kelp, argan oil, and shea butter. And I'll read off some of the ingredients. And some of these ingredients are going to be repeated. It's deionized water, shea butter, argan oil, coconut oil, behetronium chloride, essential oil blend, vegetable glycerin, emulsifying wax, sea kelp, panthenol. Yeah, okay. So this one is actually really pretty good also. And when I use this, I also use this. I know. I've used this once or twice maybe, just as a small co-wash, nothing major, and it's pretty good. It does the same thing that this does, except a lighter version, to me at least. It combs my hair, I can detangle my hair with this. It leaves my hair feeling nice and soft. Does it do anything for curls? Not really. And this one you can rinse out or you can leave in. And I usually leave this in my hair. If you use too much of this, your hair will take forever and 10 days to dry. And that white residue that we get on our hair, it will stay in there. So you have to know the right amount to use for your hair. And I finally figured it out for mine. So I really like this one. And these ones are for thick, curly hair, which gives moisture, body, and shine. Okay, now you can tell this one is my absolute favorite, and you'll see it's all the way down at the bottom. Okay, and I'll talk about it. It's a Hold and Shine Moisture Mix, and it has coconut oil, silk protein, and neem oil. I only have a minute. This one is great. I use it as a refresher for my hair, like if I'm doing a twist out. I use it today on my hair, and my hair is not curly or anything. I actually combed it out because I was going for a poof, and I used it on my hair, and I also used a little bit of the Curl and Style Milk, this one. Let me look at the ingredients. The ingredients for this one is deionized water, coconut oil, I'm sorry, shea butter, silk protein, essential oil blend, neem seed oil, algae extract, yada yada yada. This one is deionized water, shea butter, coconut oil, sugar starch, silk protein, essential oil blend, neem seed oil, all of that. But I love these. This, the Curl and Style Milk, it helps a little bit with my curls. This is a great refresher. Work together and they are absolutely fantastic. Now, I'm not the type of person that wants my hair to be super duper curly like someone that has a different hair texture, softer hair texture, more curly or wavy hair texture than me. No, I actually like poofs. I like afro, real afro poofs. But if I do want to get my hair curly, I just know that I have to use a Style Milk. I have to use a little bit of gel, and I use this as a refresher, and sometimes I use this to seal in the moisture. But I say I give all these products, this one I'm still working on, so this is a C for me, but everything else is a B+. I love Shea Moisture products, and I would definitely buy them again, and I think you should check them out. It doesn't matter what it says it's for, because I don't have thick curly hair. My hair is not thick. My hair is actually very fine. Like, the strands are very fine. It's not very thick. It's easy to comb through for the most part. But I really, really like, especially the ones from the thick curly hair family. But I say, you want to try it out, try it out. You can wait around for the BOGO if they're ever going to have one again, because when they introduced the product in Walgreens, they had the BOGO. But I say, try them out and see if they work for you. They're $10 a piece. $9 to $10 a piece in Walgreens is where I got mine from. So not expensive, I don't think, at all. And pretty good. They smell nice, very beautiful fragrance. Oh, it smells so good. Smell it. Smell real good. So try them out. I give them a B+ because there's always improvements to be had, and I will keep buying these products. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye. Enough love.